There's a beastly young man from Upfield, and here I am, trembling by relief. I can't face mine, no, I can't.
Well, you've got to, if you promised him.
My life is one long torment, and no one even remotely cares. You know, nobody in this house answers a bell in under an hour. Miss Erickson, Fred? The front door, Miss Erickson.
Mr. Moore.
Ah, how do you do? I'd like to introduce you to my wife. She just popped in for a minute and she's just about to pop out again.
How do you
do? How do you do? I know you have an appointment with Gary and I wouldn't dream of interrupting him, so I'll say goodbye.
Thank you very much.
Yes, goodbye.
Goodbye.
Thank you, Miss Erickson.
Don't touch your daughter on the stage.